Channel Japan. Get the latest stories from Japan as they happen on the ground. This time we're at Asukayama Park to explore the former home of Ei-ichi Shibusawa, who's become the face of Japan's new 10,000 yen bill. We also report on the new trend of adventure tourism, moves to draw in visitors during a ballpark's off-season, and the grand opening of Tokyo DisneySea's newest area. Don't miss it!